a great hack. Take your scissors, and you're gonna make an incision in the center. Right there. All the way until you hit the gauze. One more, right in the center. There we go. Okay. Now you wanna place it. Say you have a cut on your knuckle. Place it right in the center. Now one piece, you wanna pull upwards. The other piece, downwards. Take the other piece out. And again, wrap around and you go upwards, downwards, so that you're not covering this bone. Now look at that. Easy. You can just move your fingers.